Safety for a lot of people is probably an afterthought when they're heading to and from their stand. You know, they're so excited to get out in the field that they forget those common things. You know, when you get into a vehicle, one of the first things you do is put your seatbelt on. That's what we do when we hop in our Vikings. But the other things we're trying to always do is make sure we've got a helmet on, make sure that we've got goggles or safety glasses on when we're driving around in the field. And you know, I gotta admit, when I first started thinking about all those things, it was some of the furthest things from my mind. But I guess maybe I've gotten a little older, probably gotten a little wiser in there, but I can't tell you how many times I've been driving around and you know, rocks are flying up and hitting you in the face, or brush is hitting you there, that those goggles and safety glasses are so important. So take a moment and always gear up properly for the ride. You know, make sure you got that safety gear on. Make sure you're wearing it properly. Put that seatbelt on and watch those underage riders out there. Make sure that they've been properly educated and that they're being as safe and prepared as you are, because once they head out in the field, they a lot of times think they're invincible, but we all know that things just happen. But if you're prepared, maybe if something does happen, it won't be as catastrophic.